quieres, espérame, si la vende.
The fact that he wants to wait for marriage, Bella completely disagrees with him. It's kind of an old sentiment, but I think that just shows the contrast in character. I just think it's cool to see the difference between Edward and Bella.
What?
You totally see both sides. We're not like saying wait for marriage. There's two opinions.
Bueno, es una pregunta muy común en cuanto a